Neuropsychological Assessment Process. Neuropsychological appraisal has numerous clinical applications, going from gathering symptomatic data for dementia to foreseeing usefulness and recuperation from TBI. These evaluations are not prone to be supplanted by innovation. In view of the issues surveyed from the above, with respect to the absence of a clear forecast of cognizance and welcome from critical changes in well-being, neuropsychological testing does appear to collect and administrative data for neuropsychiatric problems. What if these data that can't be gotten elsewhere are capacities, inspiration, and potential for future results? There are probably going to be new advances in appraisal innovation. However, not evaluation theory. Over the long haul, evaluators may not operate truly deliverable, far-off evaluations and expanded simplicity of organization of appraisal algorithms. Right now, neuropsychological evaluation has new